On the mobile device, you can view any of your items and see quantity on hand, quantity on sales order and purchase order, and other information. You can also use the edit function to enter a barcode. This is done simply by scanning a universal product code or other barcode. The information is captured in HandiFox and saved. When this barcode is scanned again, the system knows which inventory item to select. You can print barcodes from the HandiFox menu in QuickBooks.